Imagine this, a classroom not just of one age, but multiple ages. First, second, and third graders. It's something Brownell Talbot is doing.
An empty classroom is an all too familiar sight for educators during this pandemic, but Brownell Talbot is finding a way to pivot. The school wants to serve families and keep class sizes small through a practice called a multi-age classroom.
It's not very common, and one of the reasons why it's not very common is because it's more challenging for teachers, especially in the context of No Child Left Behind, where there are really strict standards as to what students need to learn and master by a certain grade level.
Assistant head of school Jason Smith says the concept is beneficial.
Older kids or even the younger kids, if they have an area of strength, are able to help support and model and teach kids as well.
Smith was a multi-age teacher and shares one of his favorite anecdotes from his experience.
Seeing some kids struggle with one of the concepts we were teaching, and it was a grade 3 student and a grade 5 student. And the grade 5 student was really supporting that, and I could see the grade 3 student struggling. I went to intervene to help support, and the 5th grade student said, "I've got it."
During weary times, Smith says kids and teachers need to lean on each other to cope. He's convinced this is the way to do it.
That's what our kids need. That's what our teachers need, is really that cooperation, collaboration, much more than a competition.
The second semester starts Tuesday, January 12th. Reporting in Omaha, Isabella Basco, 3 News Now.